Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how you can enable auto expanding archive for a mailbox, or you can do this for the whole organization. It's basically when you have the existing archive coming to a full state, you can enable auto expanding archive where it'll expand the archive as it gets filled. So I'm choosing this user, this email account, Josh White. First of all, I need to go to Exchange Admin Center and make sure that mailbox archiving is already enabled for that user. And then I need to open a PowerShell command prompt, PowerShell, and run as administrator. So if this is the first time which you are connecting to this Microsoft tenant, you need to run this command, which I'll put this link in the description, where you install this module, Exchange Online Management. I have already done that. And next one is you need to run this command, import module. So you need to run this command as well, then it'll import this module. I have already done that as well. I'll put these commands in the description. So the next part is where you connect to your tenant. So I have that command here already. So connect Exchange Online user principal name, and this user needs to be a global administrator. And you need the password for that as well. So press enter. It'll prompt you to enter the password for that email account. And I have two-factor enabled, so it'll send me a code. So now I'm connected to the Microsoft tenant using PowerShell. Next thing, we can check whether the auto expanding archive is enabled already. So for that, we can run the command. This one, get organization config, build exchange auto, auto exchange archive enabled. It's false for this organization, and this is for the organization itself, the whole organization. I'm just gonna enable for one user. So I'm gonna do that for specific user, Josh White. So mailbox username shared hash the important said dash to expanding. So it will enable the auto expanding archive. You can verify that by running command get mailbox Josh hashtag then seed filter auto So I had a spelling mistake in the wording, so now it's correct command is there. So it's showing auto expand archiving is enabled, true. So it'll take, usually take a bit of time for this to be applied to mail accounts. So as you go on, it'll start to archive the mailbox and archive, it'll get expand as you go. So hope this is helpful for you guys, and if you have any questions or if you get into any issues along the way to connecting this or configuring this, just let me know in the comment section. So thanks for watching. Bye.